gonna be willing to do what you're doing, but that's okay. Just tell them to stay the hell out of your way and make sure you keep working. You gotta work for what you want. There ain't no way around it.
Cause I got the wave, I got the wave, I got the wave. My actions, they carry the wave, so they listen to what I gotta say, yeah. Hold on, next can't skip a day, yeah. And I'm working while y'all like to play. Throw me in the jungle, I come out with apes. I want the throne and y'all just in the way. I love how the world did me colder. I flex on that hit, turn my shoulder. Weight on my back like a boulder. Life's something else, but I know her. Y'all in the way, y'all in the way, y'all in the way. Cause I am the wave, I am the wave, I am the wave.
A smoothie?
Yeah, can you play? That's my fault. The defensive team just start trapping you out of nowhere. They just run and jump you. They just run and try to trap you so you can make it, so you can do a turnover. And it kind of worked on us in the first half, but at halftime we talked about just being patient and passing through the traps. And then we came out and went on like a 14-0 run. So our girls did very well.
I use second line, Tia second line. What's this? 2-2-1. Cadence, you got this back, all right? If anything goes to the corner, Cadence, you got to get there. You can't keep waiting for it. You can't keep waiting until they catch it and then go. You got to be there as soon as they go. 2-2-1, you're talking on offense. Pay attention. On offense, Nyjah, you're here. Emma, you'll be here. Corinne, you're here. Design, you're here. All right, look. I'm really asking, how come on offense we're actually stuck? Somebody have an answer? I'm only running two plays right now, either three plays. 18, horn, or ISO. That's it. You're on the wing. You and Corinne can't be on the same side. You can't be on the same side as us. If we give you the ball, slow down, and you can run home. You don't have to rush, Corinne. Come on, ladies. London, Katie, after y'all scream, y'all should be diving as hard as y'all can to the ground.
Yeah,
ladies,
it's
in the middle. London, who else is the end? Corinne at the top, who else?
Who
did I say?
Dying. So
that's what's happening right now.
Nah, they just outworking us. That's it. They just outworking us.
They that good. When Tia air ball, you should be running out to get the ball and save it. Y'all watching everything. Like, what's wrong? Y'all understand if we lose, the tournament is over. If we win, we go to the championship. Do y'all understand that? So why not give your all? Why not give your all? Tia misses a shot, girl gets to the ball before you. Why? Because you watching. Why? Why am I gonna watch right now?
Go.
I can't have to beg y'all to play hard. I can't be losing my mind just to try to get us to play hard. That's the game. Like, I can't. If you drop the shot, you gotta go get the ball. If the ball is in front of you, you gotta go get the ball. We're losing about 8 points. I can't just sit back on defense. I shouldn't have to scream my head off to tell you to get up. If you want to win the game, I'm losing by 7. Right? I'm losing by 7 and they got the ball. Why would I sit back? Think about it. Really think about it. I'm losing the game and I'm sitting back on defense. Am I trying to win the game? You gotta try to win, and when you try to win, you play as hard as you can. And there's no need, honestly, we didn't play a bad game. We didn't play a bad game. Get better on three. Get better on three. 1, 2, 3. Again. I would do this shit all day. Y'all didn't even say anything.
It's all about
that's
the
horrible attitude.
These little things is what he's trying
that's
to tell you.
That's a horrible attitude.
These little things will make every little difference.
Your coach can't get better on three. One, two, three, nobody say nothing. What the that disrespectful almost. Get better on three. One, two, three.
Get better.
Yo.
No, that's not.
Yo. Yo, this is New Way. Yup.
That's not how we gonna do it.
She wanna woo. She wanna with the woo. Jet fair. Versace hotel with Versace robe. Like it when you let down your hair with no comb. And I stay to myself cause I never like these. Yeah. If she only like the guap red like these. Why would I waste my time on a shorty that don't got me on the front of a mind? Especially when you get designed and I want it down. And the Bentley came with the wings like a number nine. Yeah, come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut.